And welcome to another video. And if you couldn't tell by my outfit, this is going to be my tutorial on how I do my Himeko Toga makeup. And if you can hear my fan in the background, I apologize. It's middle of summer. It's hot. So I'm going to go ahead and put all my base makeup on and then show you the rest of the makeup. Now that I have all my contour, all my foundation, all my concealer on, I'm going to take some more concealer and I'm going to put it on my eyelids because I don't want to invest money in eye primer. So I'm just going to put concealer on it, and then I'm just going to blend it around my eye. Pretty basic stuff. And then I'm going to take the Semi-Precious palette by ColourPop. It's adorable. And in shade Beam Me Up, which is the red shade, I'm going to take this giant ass brush. And I'm just gonna, I got blue on it. That's fun. I'm just gonna take it, I'm just gonna smear it in basically from here down to like right here. This is where you want it. So I'm gonna do that now, show you guys. Now with that same color, I'm gonna take the same brush, but I'm just gonna flip my piercing up real quick so I can get this. I'm just gonna put it right on the lower tip of my nose. Because it gives you more of that button nose look. And voila! And next I'm gonna take that same ColourPop palette. But I'm also gonna take this palette. And I use a lot of the reds in this. Because this palette has very good red colors. It only has like two reds, but you can see how much I use it. So I'm going to take the bright red and I'm just going to put it in the outer corner. Like that. And then I'm going to take this fluffy brush, actually. This Packer brush with the Semi-Precious palette, and I'm going to take this pink shade and I'm really going to pack it on right here in the middle. Shiny as hell. I'm going to take that fluffy brush, I'm just going to blend it all and blend the eyeshadow into the blush. That way it makes it look like it's all cohesive. Also for this look, I tend to leave my eyebrows alone just because my wig ends up covering it. Because bangs. But I tend to just leave my eyebrows alone for this one. But if you want to do them, go ahead. Next, I'm going to take that ColourPop palette again. I'm going to take that pink shade again. I'm just going to pack it in the middle. Like that. And then I'm going to blend the edges just a little bit. Just so it looks nice and cohesive. Like that. Next, I'm going to do my eyeliner, and if you use normal course eyeliner, you can skip this, but this is what my eyeliner looks like, and apparently people don't really like using that eyeliner, but it works. I'm just going to take it on my brush. God save me in editing. I'm just going to do my eyeliner. And that doesn't look sharp right now, but I'm just trying to kind of get the outline. Now that my eyeliner is done, I'm going to do my waterline. And if you watch my channel, you already know how I do my waterline. This is basically the exact same. But I'm going to take my white eyeliner. I'm just going to put all in my waterline. Kind of heavy, actually, because anime girl, but I'm going to do it kind of heavy. Just like that. And then I'm going to take my black eyeliner pencil and just do it in the end. And I'm trying to kind of blend them together. And next I'm going to do my lips, and once again, anime girl. So I'm just going to take a red gloss, I guess, and I already have concealer all over my lips, but I'm just going to take a little brush and just put it in the center and then blend it out. And you can add more if you need to. But I don't try to go too heavy-handed on it. And then once I have that, I'm going to take my Beauty Blender and just go around the edges. Just a little bit. And that's how I do my lips. And then next, false eyelashes. So I already have glue on them. I have a black glue, and it is by Broadway. Anyway, it's this. It's latex free. I kind of prefer ones that have latex in them, but Dollar General didn't have very many options. So I'm just gonna put these on. And don't get frustrated if it takes a minute to get your eyelashes on, because fake eyelashes definitely aren't easy. When I first started putting them on, it was very much a nightmare. I always try to put more glue on the edges of the inner eye, because those tend to be the spots that start to come off first, for me at least. And I feel like these are just kind of perfect for Tokyo. I'm a little bit blind now, but it's okay. And the only things left are mascara and gloss. I put chapstick on over that, and I blended my fake eyelashes in. Next. What is next? Highlighter. So, if you've never seen me put highlighter on before, I put a lot on. Like, a lot. When my boyfriend was over here and we were putting on makeup together, he was kind of surprised by how much highlighter I put on. My motto is, if you can't see your highlighter from space, it's not worth it. And I always try to put a lot more on the nose, just because I think the nose needs to be straightened. And then I'm going to take my finger and just put it above my lip, like this. And below it too. And then I'm going to take a tiny brush and put it on my inner corner.